Let us now understand the implementation of NOT gate using NOR gates. There are two ways similar to NAND gates by which we can implement a NOT gate. Here, in case of a two input NOR gate, if we apply a single input to both the inputs of a NOR gate, which are connected to each other, we know that the output of this OR gate will be A, and then due to the bubble it will be inverted, so the output of this particular gate will be A prime or A bar. So this will be behaving like a NOT gate. And similar to this, if in case of a NOR gate, if we permanently connect one input to the low state and other input is connected to a signal A, then in this situation the output of this OR gate will be A plus 0, that will be A, because if A is 0, the output of OR gate will be 0, and if A is 1, the output of OR gate will be 1. And this inverter will invert it, so final output will be A prime or A bar. So these are two ways in which by using a NOR gate we can implement a NOT gate.